Dogma Dragons!
Quest?
So I searched, but by the time I found a second, the Horde pursued the Ring Hollow. It is a vain hope to see immortality in such trinkets, I know. I felt a fool for having believed it.
Wake stones are miraculous items that can bring your character, pawn, and others back to life. Treasure each wake stone. Fragments. Rare, and each stone can only be used once. Neat.
In my search, I've come to my son's community. Some claim this, another says this. If that is true, but perhaps in the hands of one's known.
Do I not have a wake stone? Wrong button. The Everfall. peasy. Where I'm supposed to be going? Yep. Okay.
I have no mind to give it up, nor do I have want of your court. Now, if there were aught I wanted, Golden Veil, I would next try steel. Well, have you the metal, sir?
I recall there's a treasure chest atop this fort's tower.
Aye, the Grimoire is here. Sadly, I've no mind to give it up. Nor do I have. Now, if there were aught I would.
Dark side. What did she say? Like, he says he has it, but he's not gonna give it. And then he'd try metal. That means sword. Like, if he wants swords, I have a bow. Don't provoke the bandits. The bandits have provoked me, though.
That tower would offer a commanding view. Perhaps we can see it. There's a way up here.
Grimoire attained.
Mind your steps, Master. This fort holds many twists and turns. Take care you don't fall, Master.
It is a shame
mean, I'm definitely gonna copy it. There's no reason to not forge this thing. God dang shopkeep forgery maker. God dang.
Alright.
So, gave the dude the forgery, and we'll see you guys next time.